you're a stupid blonde. That simple. And you have been so manipulated. You have been so manipulated. She is going to knock you off. Do you think you're going to win?
Let me.
You are not going to win. I don't want to hear. You're not going to win.
Joan, you've been I'm still here. Melissa's not. So how am I the one that's manipulated? How about that?
Figure it out.
Yeah,
figure
I'm still
out.
Here.
Good.
How about
does
that?
Does this mean that much to you?
Yes, it does, because I want to give $250,000 to my
it's
charity.
It's not all that's about why. Money.
Oh. Yes, it is.
Suddenly it's about money. I don't want to hear this charity nonsense. Charity is a very wonderful thing. And your people, you give money with blood on it. I've met your people in Vegas for 40 years. None of them have last names. None of them. They have cash pools. You're a poker player. A poker player. That's awesome. Beyond white trash.
Poker players are the most awesome people in the world.
Poker players are trash, darling. Trash.
I'm a boss ass bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch, 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 bitch.
Black, wait, no, just stop right now. Black does not offend me. How dare you? How dare you say that? Black offends me? You know nothing about me. You sat down here. How dare you?
The use of the term black offends.
Well, the use of the term black offends me? Where the hell are you coming from? You have got such a chip on your shoulder. I don't give a damn if you are black, white.
I do.
I couldn't care less. It's what the person is. And don't
think,
no,
think
but don't you dare call me a racist. I don't know you.
What?
I don't think it was personal.
He said the term black offends me?
I don't think it was personal.
Oh, I think it was. When someone says the term black offends Joan, I will not sit here and be sad that. How dare you say that?
I think this is a language problem.
No, I don't.
Can't
I think this is a problem in your stupid head. You had a child, you left them, your wife said you weren't there, you married a woman, you deserted her, now your son comes back, he's got problems. Where were you when he was growing up until he was 8 years old?
May we continue?
Yes, you sir, but don't you dare call me a racist.
Yeah.
Don't you dare call me a racist.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I know I will not be that. I will not. I dare you.
I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch.
I'm going. I really am going because all you have done is negative.
No.
All you have done is negative. I haven't heard negative. I make people laugh for 50 years. I am put on earth to make people laugh. My book is funny. I wear fur that was killed 15 years ago. I work for animal rights. Stop it with, and you do this, and you're mean, and you're that. You are not the one to interview a person who does humor. Sorry.